Hey. What's happening? We got an exclusive here. But this one, and so this one is not only a
deal alert.
This is also a
collector alert.
This is a big freaking deal right here. This one is insane, and I'm kind of blown away. I don't even know how to approach this because I don't even know if these are going to last through the night. So this is going to be exclusive that drops tomorrow. This video is being recorded and aired on Tuesday, November the 8th. But Tuesday, November the 8th. This one is releasing on Wednesday, November the 9th, 10 a.m. Eastern. 10 a.m. Eastern. The only time zone that matters. This one's going to be huge and a phenomenal deal and great for collectors. Before we get into that, though, a little bit of housekeeping. If you like this video, I need you to smash that thumbs up button. You can go ahead and hit it now if you already like what you've seen so far and you know what's coming. Or you can wait till the end of the video. But if you end up liking it, just hit that thumbs up button. I hate that I have to explain that, but some people in the comments don't understand that, and they just like to be haters. But if you like this video, smash that thumbs up button. Subscribe to our channel, and that doesn't mean just on YouTube. That means follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, TikTok, Reddit. We're out there all over the place creating content for you guys. So follow us across the board on social media, all right? And ring that notification bell. That way you know and get notified when we drop new videos and show you really cool stuff like we're about to. Now, without further ado, let's light it up. All right, so we've got a really, really cool knife here for you. And I'm super stoked, super excited about this. It's a case. It's a case trapper. SMKW exclusive. What makes this one so special? You're like, hey, that looks like a lot of other case knives. That's one thing that makes this thing really cool, because this is an iconic color. This is the yellow synthetic with the oval shield. We've got brass pins, brass liners, nickel silver on the bolsters. So this is a very classic design. Two blade trapper, clip, spay blades. It's, we're looking at 3.25 inches on the clip point, 3.27 inches on the spay blade. Got it right. That's it. That's all there is to it. So this is a traditional trapper slip joint right here, traditional size. And you're like, well, wait, what makes this so special? Well, I'm going to show you a few things that make this special. Number one, it's an exclusive. No one else is going to have one like this. Now, we're going to take a look up close, and I'll show you what I'm talking about here. First of all, you'll see the finish on the blades is a little bit different. It's not the mirror polish that you're used to seeing. It's got kind of, what they're calling it is their as ground finish. So it's a little bit more... A little bit less, of a mirror polish. Their as ground finish looks kind of like a bridge between a mirror polish and a stone wash there. And it's a really cool working finish. The reason being, this is 1095 carbon steel on the blades. 1095. Yes, you heard me right. What we'll do is we'll open that clip point on up right there. We'll look up close right there, and what you'll see on that blade right there is going to be the USA stamp, the 1095 stamp, and then the models, the USA stamp, then the model stamp, which is 3254. That's the pattern number on this one, and then the 1095 stamp, denoting that it is 1095 carbon steel right there on that tang. Now, another really cool thing, making this even more collectible. And you've heard me and Mari talk about this. So you've heard us talk about patterns that are maybe out of production or something like that. We approach this with the new Dichloram series. We've got the Baby Butterbean that has a 9-dot tang stamp because that knife is technically out of production right now, even though that one is just coming out this year, making it a little more collectible because it actually came out in 2022, but with a 9-dot tang stamp. This one is in that same category because you're seeing a 9-dot tang stamp right here, even though this is coming out in 2022. So that's also going to make this a little bit more collectible and making it a little bit more special because it's not often that you're going to find knives with like a 9-dot tang stamp coming out in what should be an 8-dot year. So if you're not familiar with the tang stamp markings on case knives and how they work, you can tell the date that a case knife was made or the year by looking at the tang stamp. Not only the logo, but also how many dots there are. Prior to this dot system, there were 10 dots. And those were special knives. Those are highly collectible now. But that's how they do the dating of these case knives. And it's a really cool way to see and date, what year your knife is. Now, you're probably thinking, okay, well, what's the price going to be? You're probably thinking 60, 70, 80 bucks, 59, 69, 79. No, not at all. Not even close. You're talking SMKW exclusive. And when I say SMKW exclusive, I'm talking a run of less than 500. Significantly less than 500, and that's all there's going to be. We're not getting any more of these in. None of them will be made again. Less than 500 of these. 1095 carbon steel, yellow synthetic, trapper pattern. 9-dot tang stamp coming out in 2022. Less than 500, and they're coming in at $39.99. $39.99. Are you sh-ing me? That's what I said when I saw the notification when this came across my notifications of us doing this drop. I was like, well, those are going to go. So get them while you can, folks. So like I said, brass pins, brass liners, nickel silver bolsters, nickel silver oval case shield, 9-dot tang stamp, 1095 carbon steel, made in Bradford, Pennsylvania right there. That is an absolute classic. And if you're a collector, you're going to want to get your hands on this. If you're a user of case knives, you're going to want to get your hands on this because it's not often you can find a 1095 knife coming from case like this. That is something truly, truly special. And at $39.99, you absolutely can't beat that. So the link is going to be in the description below. Like I said, this video is posting on Tuesday, November the 8th. These will be available Wednesday, November the 9th at 10 a.m. Eastern. That is when they will be available. You need to get them while you can, folks. As always, it's been me, TC, here with Smoky Mountain Knife Works, smkw.com. And remember, if it cuts like a 1095 case trapper, then we daggum carry it. I don't have that plugged in right there. Keys 1095 Trapper. What is up, everybody? I can't do that. I just don't have. I don't have what Ben has on that one. Hey, everyone. Travis C. Barnett here with a new exclusive for you from SMKW. Yo, knife bros, what's going on? I mean, that's not what they say, but that's the attitude they give off. This microphone still smells like a campfire. Bam! Let's do the damn thing. I've always thought Taylor had a really great voice, especially for speaking. It's very soothing. I mean, I've always liked Taylor Martin's voice. Best damn EDC. Let's do the damn thing.
Dadgum! Dadgum, dadgum!
And we carry it. Is that better, Greg? Sorry. You get what you get.